Dana Vollmer of the United States set a world record to win the 100-meter butterfly at the London Olympics on Sunday. Vollmer led at the turn and hit the wall in 55.98 seconds to shave 0.08 off the previous mark set by Sarah Sjöström of Sweden at the 2009 World Championships in Rome. Vollmer has set an Olympic record in Saturday morning's heats. She missed qualifying for the 2008 Beijing Games. Liu Ying of China touched second in 56.87 and Alicia Coutts of Australia finished third in 56.94. Sjöström was fourth.